Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 with Witcher Kings as King Tancred of Kovir and Poviss. So yeah, at the end of last episode we declared war on this Hankford's League for some small county. Let's see how successful we're gonna be in this battle. What do you want? Join in my war? You're my vassal, you want to join? Definitely you can. Thank you. Oh, because I'm helping you for that claim, you want to make sure you're gonna be successful. Great. Do we have organizer? We do not have organizer. Who are you? You are a poor fighter. Who are you? You are a druid. Plus 8 health. You'll arrive in Lux. Oh, you will arrive in Crusader September 6th. A few more days. And guys, you can match together. You don't have Siege Guy, that's unfortunate. You don't have Organizer, that also kinda sucks. So yeah, let's go to Darvian and let's take it. Whom we need? Chancellor? Oh, we force ambitious, damn it. Chancellor, let's pause game. Chancellor, 9, but you are yes man. Okay, you can stay. You will fabricate claim on it here, as we can, but for some reason we cannot fabricate claim on Kialin. Why not? Because we are not bordering with you. Okay, let's claim Craydon. Oh, let's try to do that. After we will finish our war, we can try to claim Kielionis. Or maybe not. There's Redania. We have 9,000 troops. Yeah, we will need to take Hankford's League. We will have to unite Kovir and Poviss and Hankford's League under our rule. And for that we will need to marry some girl who will give us claim. Hopefully. Oh, we are not married. We should marry someone. Oh, Countess of Trellis. Where are you? By Aendirn. Countess of Kraigau. Oh, yep. Let's marry her. Elizabeth Trodel. You are 6 year old. No problem. Great. Hopefully, we're gonna live for this marriage to happen. And hopefully, we will live that long. So we will get son with her. Then we can give give some land to our son. And we can get one province from here. The white stack, yeah, we must find people to find it. And we also need more commanders. Better commanders. You kinda suck. Marshal 4. Definitely need better commanders. Oh, you have 17? And you are not vassal. You are not chancellor, which is great, so yeah, let's remove you. What about you? You are not chancellor. You can be commander. Let's remove this guy. Erzivil. You are court chaplain, so you won't be commander. Adam, you are nothing, you can be commander. And this guy is level 9. Our vassal, level 10. You have also level 10, but you don't like me. You want seat on council. You can lead our army. We can also invest in technology. Let's invest in heavy infantry. Construction. And legalism. Oh, that means we need new commanders. We have powerful vassal. That person wants to be on council, so I guess we have some powerful vassals who are not in council. Yep, junkies. What do you want? You want to discredit Duke Guillemont the Tenacious? We are now known as a Scar. Oh, and where are we gonna go? Your capital is here. 300 men. Let's move to, let's siege this tower, Tormaen. Who's controlling it? Sorcerer Shela. Nope, we have only two holdings, so we cannot give land to anyone who asks. You can seek treatment for illness. Let's seek treatment for illness. As long as you know what are you doing, I feel better. Nice. Dangerous faction. Okay, I guess you are academic. I guess I'm gonna put you into charge of something. You are terrible at being chancellor. Marshal. I guess, Marshal, you're gonna be our new chancellor. Let's change your... What's the position? You're gonna be Marshal. Marshal, you're gonna be training troops in our capital. And Chancellor, you're gonna be trying to claim Kraden. Also, you are our new Marshal is commander, so let's remove him from being commander. You are no one. Okay, you are not Chancellor, you can lead armies. Failure, we can be humble or arbitrary. Let's be humble. 39%. We still didn't find any enemy army. Yes, we should try to find some enemy army after we will siege that tower. Tormaen. 9%. Tormaen. Can we upgrade something? Nope. It's completely built. What about this tower? Also, is finished. Now, let's... Where can be enemy army? Let's move to Lei Polak. They are in one of those places. They are either trying to unseige this land, or this one. And then the other army is trying to siege the other province. So let's see, what do you want? You want our land. We have to do something about you. Okay, so you are enemy. You are not our enemy. Those guys are our enemies. Oh, let's move to here. No, you are also not my enemy. Who are you? What's... This is Quatil's revolt for Barga? Okay, let's not go there. Let's go to Palankes. I want to find army of... Hanks for Clique. Oh, you are not here. You are here! Great, let's kill you. And after that we can return... Oh! Can go to Hanks Force. You can siege it. They have 700 men there. Great. Where is this army retreating? Maybe we can follow you. You are retreating to here. Maybe. Are you moving even further? Nope. But we won't catch you. Let's go to Lita. Now we are going to Malkor. Maleore. Starkon. Hanksfors. Aris. Yeah, we will catch this enemy army in Aris, so yeah, let's kill them. Duke Claude has returned to my court, and he is yet again able to carry out his duties as steward. Our daughter? You must learn on your own. Oh, she's lunatic and has great box. Any chance she will die, or will she survive? That's a good question. 99%. Oh, we are getting war score. Yeah, let's return to our land. I'm pretty sure we are getting war score. Yeah, we are getting war score. So let's finish this battle. Arast, we can acknowledge him as ours. Same religion. Are you? Yeah, you are Kovir too. Great. So yeah, let's finish this war with Hank's force. We can hold grand tournament. Screw that. Let's wait until our army will arrive. Let's dismiss them. And let's upgrade some buildings. Castle town, yep, definitely. Let's build castle town. And senate. Barracks, castle shipyards, militia training grounds. Yeah, let's get more troops from Ensenat. And what's this faction? Lower crown levy in Kovir and Poviss. You are vassal. Why are you in this faction? And we finished our ambition. Ray. Our son is alive, or is adult, and he's kind of terrible. And we need new ambition. I guess we can see the realm prosper. Make a friend. Yeah, let's see the realm prosper. Oh, we're gonna be at war soon. Next year. Unfortunately, unless we're gonna kill him. What chance do we have? 56%, so not that big chance. So yeah, let's just wait. We need to recover our strength. Go soon. In June. We're gonna be attacked by Uncle Rob's Torf. Let's hope he won't get too many men. Do we have allies? We have non-aggression permit for Redania. Can we make it into alliance? We can not. Maybe if we would send a gift. He needs 200 ducats. Well, we'll see. Maybe next time. Saddle my horse. Or you know what, Chancellor? You will publicly claim on. We can take this. Can we declare war on this rebellion? We can claim Troskun. Problem is, this guy is not from our house. He would be independent. Oh, Barony of Troskun, so screw that. Yeah, Chancellor, you will publicly claim on. Yeah, sorry for that. Yeah, Chancellor, you can fabricate claim on Meleore. And yeah, I think nothing we can do. Oh, there's Redanian Revolt. We cannot declare war on you, that's unfortunate. That's really unfortunate. Oh, it's May. Let's raise our troops. Guys, you meet in Pont Vanis. Next month, we will be target of... Adventurer. Okay, so how many enemy guys do you have? Or how big army do you have? 1500? Yeah, okay, I was worried that we would have problem. An agent of Skatel has managed to get in contact with you. He asks you to support Skatels to free the non-humans under the oppressive rule of human lordlings. Like, I would like to know from which human lordlings. You have one and a god. I won't risk it. Screw them. We need to pick a new ambition. So, what are you gonna pick? Be seen publicly as pious, as far-right party. Or we can make a friend. Let's make a friend. Hopefully we're gonna be successful with that. Oh, you are landing somewhere. Hopefully in Pont Vanis. We need army. We need good leaders in our army. No, you are landing in Iskarta. Yep. In Iskarta. So guys, move to Iskarta. You will arrive in August 21st. Okay, funny leader in center. Great. And it's not Vibe Stack, which is unfortunate. Let's move to Pont Vanis. Lan Exeter. Yeah, let's move to Dervain. I would say they will retreat to Redania. We are moving to Crayden. Okay, let's go to Crayden. Well, change your plans. They must come to us. How many troops? Oh, you are moving to Dervain. Great. Oh, our vassal has army there. Yeah, let's help him. Unfortunately, we didn't get any war score from that. But it's only 400 men. Yeah, that adventurer should die. Should die soon. We've lost last war, damn it. Oh, Hankford's League, why are you fighting? Whom are you fighting? Another Skirtle Revolt? Oblige Vassal. I want to look at cultures. There's Kovili culture. Okay. So yeah, we should definitely unite Kovili culture. Oh, we have friend. Nice, new ambition. Let's go for Emma's fortune. 1000 gold? I think that's gonna happen. Let's be seen as spies. Oh, we can get claim on County of Maleore. Unfortunately it's only county. I was hoping that she would be really nice too. But yeah, let's take it. Now let's fabricate claim on Crayden. Now we have truce with Hanks for League for how long? For 8 years. So yeah, we have 8 years to get a little bit more claims. Hopefully some... Oh, more rebellions. This is not rebellion. This is independence. We can actually declare war on them. Hopefully for something good, something better than making them our tributes. Where is this enemy army? Oh, Temeria and Redania did split Novigrad. Seems like Eternal Life is gone. They don't hold any land. Interesting. Where are you idiots? Don't tell me you froze yourself. Well, let's dismiss our troops. Can I attack you? You don't have Wild Kozu's belly? Okay guys, Chancellor. I can change your job later. At the end of December. So yeah, let's hope you will be successful in claiming Kinia. Saddle my horse. Chancellor, you will get new job. Claim Kinia. Hopefully you're gonna be successful. Any chance? I don't think you're gonna accept vassalization, right? Yep, we are distant realm. And we are also different culture, so. Same religion though. Queen Ingileif of Sidaris has declared Sidaris in claim on Kerak. War on King Raut of Kerak. No, Krak is here. Just climb on Krak. For her. And 20% chance we're gonna be brony. And we are no. That's unfortunate. 176 ducats. And Senna. Can we... How much money do we need for better castle town? Oh, we need better castle infrastructure. Not just money. And also castle walls. For which we need better improved keeps. In that case, our capital. What can we build? Castle shipyard, militia training grounds, or castle fortification. Screw castle fortification. Let's upgrade militia training grounds so we can get more troops. Oh, we have new merchant. We need new chancellor. We are good. Well, it's not good. He's competent. I was hoping for something better would be a lot better. You can be our chancellor. You will fabricate claim on Kenya. Still something I want you to do. And can we change laws? Well, I think we should change some of them. If tolerant, we are neutral. Racist was opinion -20. Non-human, tolerant, and foreigners was opinion -10. Anything else? Oh. You're back. Meet in Lux Exeter. You guys can be dismissed. So yeah, no problem. Soon we're gonna finish this invasion. An elf spy has arrived at your court. Well, screw him. We have 4 vassals. Elmende, Kimund, and Drangis. So move this army to Pond Vanis. Oh, we are running away. So I guess battle is gonna be in Iskarta. Baltrus. Let's move to Skork immediately. So yeah, we won't catch them here either. Where are you running? We can go on those islands. Okay, that's great. I didn't think that we could. I like that. Now we should get 100%, right? Yep. War is over. You are imprisoned. 19 Marshall. I like that. You're not broken spirit, which is nice. 19 Marshall. I want to change you should change your religion if I can do that. You cannot play dice of poker. I'm gonna release you from prison. Hopefully you're gonna stay. You have claim on County of Evelftop. Oh, that's too far. But it's possible to do. And you have claim on Temeria. Sidaris, how many troops do you have? 4,000. No allies. No Russian pack with Verden. You, get out. Arkel, you can lead this army. Or you can be commander. Oh, you left? Bastard. Oh, you didn't left. You're still here. Are you my commander? Yes, you are my commander. Great. I hate your wrong religion. Can we change that? Oh, you can assemble mercenary company. Like, I like that option. You are good. Kinda like me. Why? I was hoping for... You are racist. You are no murderer, righteous differences, honest versus deceitful. You want know, yeah, let's assemble mercenary company. We can get another claim. Kenya? Yep, let's do that. Oh, what's this? Maleore. Who cares? There is a large clump of dirt under one of my fingernails. Better to remove it, we may be paranoid or diligent. 5% 5% chance we gonna be paranoid? I don't like that. Oh damn it, I hate this, those options I hate even more. Let's better remove it. Great, we are not paranoid. Meleore. How many tubes can you get? 3,000 Kenya, 800. I think we can declare war on both of them, or we should declare war on both of them. Oh, we are bankrupt. Yeah, we have to wait a few more days. Finally, we have money. Great. So yeah, let's declare war on Kenya. Let's claim Kenya. And let's declare war on her. And let's claim Meleore. Our chancellor. Oh, you're running army? Why are you doing that? Let's stop that. I want you to claim Narkunel. And let's raise our troops. Guys, I want you to meet in Dervine. And you will meet in next episode, because it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.